On behalf of my husband? You deserve it. Don't you ever touch my husband again.